A man from Bromsgrove in Worcestershire was allegedly bitten by an escaped convict from a local prison, has apparently discharged himself from hospital despite doctors' serious reservations about his condition. Elaine Harding is at the hospital now.
Yes, thank you, Tony. In what doctors here at the Alexandra Hospital in Redditch are describing as a bizarre sequence of events, 33-year-old John Stacey presented at the A&E department with what has been described as human bites to his hand. He subsequently collapsed and was admitted for treatment, but apparently he left the ward in the early hours of the morning, despite the reservations of staff.
And where is Mr. Stacey now?
Well, this is where the story becomes even more intriguing. No one has seen John Stacey since the early hours of this morning, including his family. Needless to say, both doctors here and his family are anxious about his frame of mind. I have been told by the chief clinician that Mr. Stacey was behaving in a very bizarre manner before he left the premises.
And what are the suggestion he was bitten by an escaped convict, Elaine? Do we have any confirmation of that?
Well, doctors have confirmed that he was bitten by a person. We cannot confirm as of yet who this person was. As you may be aware, HMP Huell have so far declined to comment as to whether they have a missing prisoner.